Never went down to Georgia. He was looking for a soul steal. He's in a bind because he's way behind and he's willing to make a deal. When he came across this young man sawing on a fiddle and playing it hot, and the devil jumped up on a hickory's top and said, "Boy, let me tell you what. I guess you didn't know it, but I'm a fiddle player too. And if you care to take a dare, I'll make a bet with you. Now you play pretty good fiddle, boy, but give the devil his due. I bet a fiddle of gold against your soul because I think I'm better than you. My boy said, my name's Johnny, and it might be a sin, but I'll take your bet you're gonna regret, because I'm the best there's ever been. Johnny, rise up your bow and play your fiddle hard, because hell's a room in Georgia and the devil gives a card. If you win, you'll get the shiny fiddle man below. The devil opened up his case. He said, "I'll start this show." And fire flew from his fingertips as he rose. And he pulled the bow across the strings and made an evil hit. And then the demons joined in and it sounded something like this. Johnny said, "Well, you're pretty good, old son. Sit down in that chair right there. Let me show you how it's done. Run, 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 boys, run. Building a house with a rising sun. The devil bowed his head because he knew he'd been beat. He laid that golden fiddle on the ground at Johnny's feet. Johnny said, "Devil, just come on back if you ever want to try again. I done told you once, you son of a gun, I'm the best as ever been." And he played, "Bound, bound, run, boys, run. Devil's eyes are the rising sun. Sitting in the red pen, picking out those. Really, you know about no time, no.
Thank you, Glenn.